gonna try this without any narration at all because it keeps getting interrupted, surprisingly. Hydrangea. Pool that doesn't leak. Used to be cilantro, now it's coriander, peppers, tomatoes, beans, weed, some more coriander, I mean cilantro for the time being, dill, letting it flower out and go to seed, as well as become food for these little guys, the monarch caterpillars. Okra, more dill, cucumbers, trying a cantaloupe vine this year, seeing how that goes. Very proud of Eric Barlow's spineless Texas prickly pear. Propagates very easily. A new addition over here on the side. Those are fig bushes that I planted there. There's one, two, that one doesn't look so great, and then three. And I put some of my larger containerized trees over here. The wicked garden. That vine died back completely in the winter freeze, but it grew back from the ground, and that's how much it's grown just this season. It'll cover that trellis by next year, probably. It originally took 7 years to grow over that trellis. Black-eyed Susans, bee balm, the wicked garden, baby. Hell yes, bro. Frightening additions to the wicked garden. Ready to bloom. Max's garden. A little bit of everything that I have. Kind of got blown over in the rain. Butterflies everywhere. Looks like it might rain again. Hey, buddy.
Hi, Dad. I have my toy shotgun.
Cool. All right, that ought to do it.